I shot him.
The dam's pretty much intact. It can probably start generating power for us with...
How many were there?
There were a lot. There were like 80.
At least.
Okay, you're not... They're talking apes! With big-ass spears!
Please!
Any chance of contagion?
We're all genetically immune, or we would have been dead a long time.
Power. He could have killed us. He didn't.
Maybe. He kept us alive.
Unlike anything you've ever seen before. And the leader...
Understand me, not a word until we can figure out what to do.
You gotta be kidding.
No one.
How you doing, pal?
Happened up there.
Not yet, no.
Schumann! Fall back.
There's no alternative power source.
Well, then we fight them. And once that happens, I won't be able to transmit a working. It's our only chance of reaching the outside world.
We founded this place. And we can't survive.
I lost everything. You're back up there. Listen to me.
We even understand you. I'm gonna go through the armory. I'm just one of them.
And Carver, and he shot one of them.
No, I don't really have any choice.
What are you gonna do up there? What are you gonna say?
I've gone over to my head.
You there?
I'm coming too. I'm coming. Please.
If I'm not back in 2 hours, you get everyone back to the city.
Don't come back. Don't. I know, I just. No, I
small hydro. It was built to service areas for generators and gasifiers, but if we could just get this dam work.
The lines. Just let us do our work here.
You brought it.
If I am, then I guess you can kill me.
Human, work!
I don't care about any of that. I care about...
I'm not... I've been...
You know the scary thing about him?
Hey, pal.
That's the advantage.
If he wanted us dead, we'd be dead already.
Maybe they're just taking their time. It was a simian flu.
It was a virus created by scientists in a lab that... Huh?
Okay.
close to the arsenal seems functional.
Fred. Thank you. You saved it.
Hey, buddy.
Finished? What are you looking at?
Hey! 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 What you doing?
I'll kill you!
I'm sorry. That was all. I understand.
Malcolm. How long has she been this way? Antibiotics.
You.
I don't blame you.
Okay. See you tomorrow, asshole.
Yo, Alex.
Oh.
yesterday. Look. Look.
Afternoon. Warm. This kegger down at the swimming pool. Here. You can reach.
Now this is the good stuff.
What the hell's wrong?
Oh, you understood.
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, you want a drink?
There you go. Rolling.
Whoa, okay, hey. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's good, huh?
Yeah.
Easy.
Here it did. Well, trust.
Over. To establish contact, if you're receiving this signal, please state your identity and...
Sound the alarm! Sound the alarm!
Get through these! location, please. We need help. We are under attack.
Dad!
Where did Carver get the gun?
Follow Cobra. No.
Oh my God, look, the colony's on fire. Please stop.
In here, it doesn't matter. We just need a place to hide him until we find out what's going on at home.
There's a surgical kit back at the place, but that's...
I'll go.
Humans! You ape bunch out there! Go find them!
Father. Mother.
Not human.
Been 2 days.
A good man.
Going up. The apes, they're all over the tower.
I lost the signal.
We just started setting them. They're going to take down the whole tower.
If you are receiving this signal, please stay with us.
This is San Francisco, attending. Come on. If anyone is receiving this...
Warren, we need to give him some time. He's up there right now.
There's no place here. Follow Cope together, strong!
I've seen the way they are. They want what we're...
Sit down, Finny! Sit down! Fight for Abe! Free Abe!
Sound.
No, I don't think you have any.
They're coming! Now we make contact!
Oh!
People are coming. Soldiers. You have to leave now.
Already. Begun. You go. Before fighting. My friend. I did too.
Contact with the know your evacuation route.
The survival rate is now approximately one.
The U.S. and Canada.
Reactors overheating. We can't stop a meltdown.
At this point, our
regular government functions have been suspended indefinitely.
Maybe this is it. This is how it ends.
Thank you.
They shot him. They shot him.
Arm.
They're apes, man. You think they understand what you're doing?
Dad.
Al, come on.
It's okay. The dam's pretty much intact. It can probably start generating power for us with.
How many were there?
There were a lot. There were like 80.
At least.
Okay, you're not.
They're talking apes! With big ass spears!
Please! Any chance of contagion?
We're all genetically immune, or we would have been dead a long time.
Power. He could have killed us. He didn't.
Maybe. He kept us alive.
Unlike anything you've ever seen before, and the leader.
Understand me, not a word until we can figure out what to do.
You gotta be kidding.
No one.
How you doing, pal?
Happened update.
Not yet, no.
Human, throw back.
There is no alternative power, so.
Well, then we fight them. And once that happens, I won't be able to transmit a working. It's our only chance of reaching the outside world.
These
We founded this place. And we can't survive.
I lost everything. You have a cup there. Listen to me.
We even understand you. I'm gonna go through the armory. I'm just one of them.
And Carver, and he shot one of them.
No, I don't really have any choice.
What are you gonna do up there? What are you gonna say?
I've gone over to my head.
Hey there.
I'm coming too. I'm coming. Please.
If I'm not back in 2 hours, you get everyone back to the city.
Don't come back. Don't. I know, I just. No, I
generators and gasifiers, but if we can just get this dam work.
The lines. Just let us do our work here.
You brought it up.
If I am, then I guess you can kill me. I don't care about any of that. I care about.
I'm not. I've been.
You know the scary thing about him?
Hey, pal.
That's the advantage.
If they wanted us dead, we'd be dead already.
Maybe they're just taking their time. It was a simian flu.
It was a virus created by scientists in a lab that. Huh?
Okay.
Most of the arsenal seems functional. Good.
Thank you. You saved it.
Hey, buddy.
Finished? What are you looking at?
Hey! 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 What's this doing?
I'll kill you!
Malcolm.
I'm sorry. That was all. I understand.
Malcolm. Long has she been this way? Antibiotics.
You. I don't blame you.
Okay.
See you tomorrow, asshole.
Yo, Alex.
Oh.
yesterday. Look. Look.
Afternoon. Warm. This kegger down at the swimming pool. Here. You can reach.
Now this is the good stuff.
What the hell's wrong?
Oh, you understood.
Hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, you want a drink?
There you go. Whoa, hey.
Whoa,
okay,
hey.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. That's good, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Easy.
Easy. Easy. Easy.
Here it did. Well,
trust.
Establish contact. If you're receiving this signal, please state your identity and.
Sound the alarm! Sound the alarm!
Location, please. We need help. We are under attack.
Dad!
Where did Carver get the gun?
Follow Cobra. No.
Oh my God, look, the colony's on fire. Stop.
In here, it doesn't matter. We just need a place to hide him until we find out what's going on at home.
There's a surgical kit back at the place, but that's...
I'll go.
Humans! You ape bunch out there! Go find them!
Father.
Mother. Not
strong.
Been 2 days.
A good man.
The apes, they're all over the tower.
I lost the signal.
We just started selling them. They're gonna take down the whole tower.
If you are receiving this signal, please stay with us.
This is San Francisco, attention. Come on. If anyone is receiving this.
Need to give him some time. He's up there right now.
There's no place here. Follow. Cope together. Strong.
I've seen the way they are. They want what we're-
Sit down, Finny! Sit down! fight for Abe! Free Abe! Ah!
Sound.
No, I don't think you have any.
They're coming! Now we make contact!
People are coming, soldiers. You have to leave now.
Already begun. You go before fighting my friend. I did too.
Thank you.
là hôm nay mình sẽ dẫn các bạn đi hái cà rau cùng mình nha. Ở ngoài nhà mình cũng trồng khá nhiều loại rau, nào là bầu lô, bí đỏ, rồi cà tía. Sẽ nấu cà nha. Lửa khá là nóng luôn á. đúng không? Nhiệt độ cao. Cái này nó không phải là nhiệt độ giống bình thường đâu các bạn. Cái này là nhiệt độ tới 200 độ C chứ không phải 100 độ C giống như mấy cái bếp ga bình thường đâu. Mình sẽ đợi nó chín rồi mình sẽ chở cà. Cà này cũng khá là nhanh chín.
Kiếm đôi đũa hoặc cái đồ gấp, gấp trái cà lên và các bạn lột. Cà nướng không dở rất là dễ lột. Các bạn cứ lột. Nó sẽ rất là nóng nhưng mà ráng chạy thì sẽ có một thành quả tốt đẹp. Bây giờ mình sẽ tóc cà ra. Cái cà này nó cứng hơi khó tách một chút. Cuối cùng xong mình sẽ rắc mỡ hành lên. Các bạn nhớ phải trải cho nó đều. Nó đều thì gia vị nó sẽ thấm và đồ ăn của mình sẽ ngon hơn. Sẽ bỏ nước tương vô. Các bạn canh lượng nước tương vừa đủ thôi. Chứ các bạn bỏ nhiều quá thì nó cũng rất là mặn, mà các bạn bỏ ít quá thì nó cũng sẽ rất là nhạt. Và các bạn bỏ ớt vô, ớt này cũng rất là cay. Nếu các bạn không ăn cay được thì các bạn bỏ ớt, bỏ không bỏ ớt nha. Bây giờ dọn ra ăn cơm thôi. Đi dọn bàn ăn cơm. Và mình đã dọn bàn xong. Bữa nấu cơm của mình đã hoàn thành. Nếu các bạn thấy video này hay, hãy cho mình một nút chia sẻ và đăng ký và nhấn cái chuông ở bên dưới. Một bữa cơm hoang dã. Mời các bạn thưởng thức cùng mình nha. Nó rất là ngon và khá là cay. Nhưng lúc hồi nãy mình có nướng thêm vài trái chuối. Chuối này thuộc dạng chuối sim để mình làm món tráng miệng. Nó rất là